Ellie, did you just, why did you shoot? Don't shoot in here, okay? You're gonna like attract a lot of bootyful people. Girl. But at least we killed them. Yeah, baby, yeah. God is an asshole. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. The only thing you should smoke is that ass. Oh, my God. Hello, Espanol. No. I don't know how to say no. No. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. No, but smoking. Smoking is very bad for you, apparently. But these days, so is everything else. So was body curing years ago. Yeah, even chocolate is bad for you. But I'm a rebel and I eat chocolate anyways. Mm-hmm. No problem. Okay, good. But hola! That's all I know. Hola, taco! Yep, I should take some lessons. Don't hate my plugs. Okay, oh, I got an idea. We can throw one of these. We can throw this. And that's about it, okay? Yeah, I think that's about it. No webcam? No. No hablo español. Oh, thank you. Hola, taco. Yeah. No, I don't use cam. I would scare people the crap out of here if I did. They would be like, girl. And I'd be like, bruh.
That's me, baby.
Don't worry. I got a good idea right about now. Ish. Okay, maybe I don't have an idea. Can you clickers like not go here? Hang on. Okay, are we going this way or are we not going this way? I don't even know what you want to do. What you want to do when they come for you? What the fuck? I am so fucking scared right now. Okay, if you saw me through there, I'm gonna be so pissed. Okay? I really don't understand anything at all other than taco and hola and buenos dias. That's all I know about Spanish. I'm so sorry. So, hi. Yeah. B. Please die. Okay, he decided he didn't want to die. Fuck. I cannot remember. Was it this gun? Don't worry, we got this, dude. Don't worry. I just need to calm my nerves. I just know how to say I don't speak it so people understand. Yeah, I couldn't even remember that. I'm so sorry. And I don't mean to like be mean to Spanish because I'm not. Spanish is very sexy. Unless you talk to people who are very mad, then it's very frightening. Just saying. Like, you don't want that.
Jesus, Joel!
Wait, did I do it? Wait! Did I actually do something? Okay. Okay. Look, I'm not saying I'm great, but that was pretty epic. Bombs blow up. Yeah, but I thought they wouldn't kill them, like, completely. Y'all!
Right. You think you can shove that crate down?
Come on, girl! Come on, Nelly. You got this, baby boo.
Okay. Look out below!
Yeah. Easy. I know, Hydra. Did you see how easy that was? Yep, okay. I can't get up on a box. I'm like, psh, bro. I'm a pro player, okay? I'm not really that fond of us. I hear noises. And I'm not very happy about those noises. Snorbin is showing some love to me. It won't be on long, but have a beautiful. Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it. I hope we're doing
good.
Hope they
can reach us now.
Okay.
Can I, like, jump? Oh, Joel.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Yeah, girl.
Hey, that's all we can do once we're done.
What's that? You got it.
We should take Spanish lessons. We should. We should. We gotta do a stream sometime where it's like Spanish one-on-one. How do you want to go up there? Oh, girl, there's a ladder up there. Oh, okay, never mind. You don't want to do that. Wait, do I have to? Yeah, I have to swim. Oh, fuck me, I knew it. It would be like teaching Spanish with Oisik Skeet Grill. Get in the hole and out the hole. Girl. Hey, Joel. Oh, you were stuck in the hole?
I'm on the other side.
Oh, nope, that was not what I wanted. I only want to learn Danish swear words. Well, the easiest Danish swear word you can say is fuck. Because we say that a lot. Like, fuck. Yeah. I got you, sweet cakes. Your dog is barking so much. Oh, maybe it wants a little treat. No, Joel, that's not. Joel, you and I, we need to learn how to work together. I'm just showing that to people who have returned their favors. So you are so welcome. You are so welcome. He's so annoying. Fox, is it you? Who is howling? It probably is.
Alright, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Yeah, girl. Seriously, I'm hearing things and I'm scared. Never would have guessed. I know, right?
Oh, freezing!
Girl, like, can we not yell so much? That did not come as a surprise. When do we get to see your doggo? Soon. I do actually have a little video of her. I'm going to see her Saturday. So I will take so many pictures.
Alright.
She's so cute. Hey, Senpai, how are you doing?
Come on.
Yeah, come on, girl.
Get that door open.
Move that booty. Lord Senpai. Okay, open. Oh!
Yes! No! No!
What am I supposed to do? Oh, wait.
You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me.
Got him.
Yeah, I can't wait for those things to be worked out.
I have to take a break from this game. No, don't take a break from the game. It's so good, Ellie. Yes, Ellie, my little baby girl. Just because she's a sissy pants like her. Burn him and burn the girl too. No, don't burn the girl. The girl is sweet. Oh yeah. What can we make that is beautiful? We can make one of these. It's a nice name. It is. It is. Xbox One, hey, how are you? I hope that you don't scream that loud today. My ears are still healing. Look. I never scream. Sometimes I raise my voice, but that's it. I never scream, guys, okay? Jesus. You gotta trust me on this one. I never scream. Yeah, I got a bomb, and I know how to use it, so. Burning zombies is never a good idea. There are torches walking right onto you. True. Wait, we didn't really have that much tools or stools, did we? No, we didn't.
Watch your head.
Watch that head. Nope, 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 nope. Ammunition. See, I don't understand anything about guns, and that pisses me off. I don't give a shit about how fast it loads. I mean, this one is good. Beep. Burn the zombies. You're always screaming. Upgrade the bow. Yeah, but I can. Well, I could. But it's like. I should have done that, though.
Yeah.
I suck. I gotta find some more parts. Okay, there's a door there. Okay, so I'm just gonna take a look-see here. There's Ellie. So that's probably the way we have to go then. Oh, fuck. Ready? Hey, look. I'm not gonna scream.
There you go.
Wait, am I scared? I'm like, am I scared or not? Oh, yeah, give me them pills, girl. And again, kids, don't do drugs. Don't do drugs. Only if there's an apocalypse. Yes! So many arrows! That makes me so happy. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. This is so good. This is like payday. This is so good. This is so good. Wait, was there anything here? No, that's just a lamp. Yeah, Fox. Are you learning Danish now? Then you're a future PUBG player. Me. I actually have the game, Nick. I like the game better than Fortnite. Looting time? Oh, yeah. Hey, Ellie.
Hey, look. There it is.
Oh wow, we're almost here. Let me guess. You can't swim. Am I right or am I right? There's like a hole in there, so I probably have to go inside the hole.
I'm not going anywhere.
Fuck me. Yeah, I have to go inside the hole. But I don't like holes. Xbox One, no! It's fun, it was just too poorly optimized last time you played. Yeah, see. Swim, Jules! Swim your little hat out. You're like Nemo. Oh, fuck me. I see the hole. Fuck, I hate holes. He's gonna die. He's gonna die. Whoa, where am I? I don't know, but I did find a hole. Hello? Ellie still can't swim? God damn it, girl. I know, right? Of all the things we've been through, this girl cannot swim. With Team Squad, it's more fun that way. Teamwork. Yeah, nobody wants to be on a team with me. I don't understand why. I really don't understand. Oh, wait. Can we get up here? I feel like that's what we do. Shit. Like, I'm a detective kind of person. You're better than me in PUBG, that's true. You died the first time we played. I had like a squad of 4 people and everyone was like, I'm so good. And I was the last one alive. I don't know how. I think it's because I like hiding in bushes. Yeah. You'll take that for what it is. Oh. I play with me. You can't get better if you never get to play. True. My Minecraft stream probably the clip somebody uploaded on YouTube. It would totally fail. Whole team was dead after a couple of seconds. Oh no. Oh no. I always gotta like help her on this stuff, you know? Ellie? Aww, Takhydra. Taksamuke? Yeah, that's my Swedish. Oh, the video just fails. Oh, cool. Got you, Ellie.
Alright. You know.
Okay. Okay there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
Girl, am I not always careful? Yes, I am. And she runs away, and that's the last we see of Ellie. Needs to learn how to swim, I know. And it was abuse, oh god. Like, am I waiting for, wait, what is the, oh, never mind. No. Okay. Oh, yes. Hi, I'm slow. Does this game have jump scares? Oh, fuck off.
What just happened?
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
This game is not scary at all.
I'll figure something out.
Ooh, I see. Get down in the water, girl. No? Can you, like... No, okay. Maybe not. Oh, okay. I would have swam over there, but apparently that's not what you do. It has a few. Bruh, it's not scary at all. Phew, phew. Actually, it's very scary. All games have jump scares. Shush. No. It's not my fault, okay? It's not my fault. You want to watch when she's playing Outlast? See, I've already done that, and I'm never doing that again. Nope. Never doing that again. That stuff is too scary for me. I is smart. Come on, nope. It's really scary. Look, apparently when I played Outlast 2, I only finished the tutorial. I did not know that until they said that. I was scared the whole time. It took me 2 hours just to finish the tutorial because I was hiding everywhere. Like every bush I could find, I was hiding. That's how much I was scared. That's okay, Nick. I can't believe we made it.
Oh boy.
But
Let
as
me
long
go
as I
ahead,
can fight
and
back,
you
you'll
follow
do
my
it.
lead.
Okay, right behind you.
So Ellie, do we need to find a pair of like swimming wings for you? I know I need that because I can't swim either, so I can't complain. Let's be honest. At first, just play it, and it was so much fun to watch. No, John!
Hey, don't do that.
Doing my best.
Oh. Bush girl? Oh yeah, I'm in the bush. I'm in all of you. Nope, that sounds wrong. Most horror games now are all about hiding, and I hate that. Yes. But Joel, are we stupid? I think we are. I can't swim. There's something like pushing me. Can I go down? I think I'm stuck. Help! I'm stuck. How do people get up there? So I have to go back. Joel, can you just. No, oh, that was in my face. Joel, I'm so sorry, girl, but we have to move. How do you move when you're Joel? Like, no, Joel? We have. How do I get up? This is bullcrap. I can't move. The water current is too strong, I know. And I can't even go under the water, and I can't get up, so I don't know what to do. Oh, wait, now something happened. No. Hey, Ellie, can you save me? I honestly. Do I have to do something? Do I have to go inside the bush? Hello? I'm on the right side. Can I just like. That Can I run fast and then jump over? That's what I'm thinking. Otherwise, I really don't know what to do. Okay, I'm gonna try it. We're gonna try it. Can you guys feel it in your butt? Ellie? Yes!
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you.
Don't worry, girl. I'm a pro at this.
See? You didn't even need me.
Shit. Let's get the hell off this thing.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That took a lot of brain work. Not gonna lie. Oh, God. Oh, shit, son.
Let me move.
No, she wants y'all. Not like that, she thinks she has got- Ah, damn it!
Ellie, give me your
hand! Ellie! You can't swim, girl! Oh, Joel? What the fuck? Come on, Joel! After the grill. You got this, you got this. Come on, baby. Move, move. Not down, but up. Hello, Sam Gamer. How are you doing? Oh my god. Ellie, if you're dead, I'm gonna kill you.
Hands in the air.
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air.
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies.
We found them. Oh my god,
sorry,
guys.
They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back.
We found the Fireflies. Oh my
you
god.
Came all this way.
Rude soldier?
How'd you do it?
Yes.
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything.
No.
And then you show up and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be. You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
Yeah, let's see
it. You can't.
What?
She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
Wait. No.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where.
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her.
I know.
There is no other choice here.
No.